Detail 14-Z500 covers the requirements for typical slotted deflection tracks. The wall studs must be fastened to the track through the slots. A vertical deflection gap between the top of studs and the web of the slotted track must be provided. That dimension is per the project specifications. Note that the requirements as a track splice location are required for typical top of wall conditions. Unspliced track terminations are not permitted.